Interpol is honored to have received Major General Hamel, the Director General for National Security in Algeria, today at Interpol. I think the visit comes very timely, as the world is facing unprecedented threats with regards to international terrorism, organized crime, and of course cybercrime. We have recently seen a global attack against the industry, against the public sector. So the visit is timely because no region and no country can fight this phenomena in isolation. It needs strong partnerships, and Algeria and Interpol are historically strong partners. So we have taken advantage today of presenting new Interpol initiatives where we cooperate with Algeria. We have been receiving strong support from Algeria, specifically from the Major General in various Interpol projects that support North Africa, the Middle East, but also the whole of Africa. One issue is improving our global network to share information. And another important issue is to strengthen capacity in those police organizations all around the globe that require support to be a strong part of a global network of law enforcement against terrorist networks. And if I may conclude by saying, congratulations to a very important recent development. Algeria was hosting the first General Assembly of Afripol, a new police cooperation mechanism on the African continent. The headquarters is hosted by Algeria. The Major General has been elected the new president, and we are honored and we are committed to support the creation, the further development of Afripol, because this is a strong partner for the global organization Interpol.
Bon, d'abord, permettez-moi de vous dire que nous sommes là au niveau du siège d'Interpol, sur invitation de notre secrétaire général qui développe des relations très, très étroites avec la police algérienne. Et on a eu la possibilité de discuter avec lui plusieurs points qui ont trait à la coopération, qui ont trait au développement d'une coopération avec Afripol. Et pour renforcer aussi nos capacités, c'est-à-dire les capacités de la police algérienne, dans certains domaines où nous ne sommes pas présents pour le moment.
La naissance d'Afripol est considérée comme une valeur ajoutée, finalement, à la coopération internationale. Monsieur le secrétaire général, son félicitations.
Certainement. Afripol, c'est un mécanisme de coopération régionale policière qui va apporter certainement une valeur ajoutée à la coopération qui existe déjà entre les différentes polices et Interpol.